It's the Pokemon. Gotta get my Pokemon for the stat boosters. Okay, so that's cool. Now, more. Hmm, 4,000. Wow. All right. Ooh, a lot of experience. All right. Stone. Ooh. And now we got this. Wait a minute, is this? Yeah, it is. Oh, that's true, you know? Yeah, they still got some defense left on them. 2,000. All right. 2,000. You can't eliminate, huh? Now, gotta get my Pokemon out of here. Perfect. Oops. Didn't need a lot of work on deep. And Grass Monkey still needs a lot of work for its special attack. Right. Oops. Gonna be spending a little bit of time on doing jobs. Fighting type, huh? Quabquist. Crestone Spragget, too. We got the dog. You got you. Whole day. Sure, since the ice type. please roll. Pub 2. Okay. Whole day. Digging, huh? Right. Oh, I should have stayed in full link. The Frio, Bellboy, Golette. Send these guys then. Okay. Dark type. Right? Okay. It took me a while before I could go against the gym. Pokemon that can push through areas that are on fire or drip fire. So either. A lot of these guys out. That's two. Now I'll take a quick look at. Well, a lot of work to do. Defense. Okay. Okay. Right. All right, now we could take on the dragon type. We do dragon, ice, and that's gonna be a bit of a problem because I don't have anything like that. For now. Crap, I'm not debating. Problem is, I gotta... Yeah, I guess the other thing is there's always the gotta do the DLC on this too. This could be a bit of a problem. Look at those. I hit charm. I don't charm fans. I want to get rid of Flash Football for it. Okay. No one could learn ever. Alright, time to talk to you. All right, here we go. Gym Trainer Sebastian. Double battle. So we got Pelipper and Blue. Drizzle, so you pretty much has helped me power up my Thunder type. Right? Go for round. What? How did Froggy outspeed? What? Oh, Dragon Pulse, but go to her. Nope. Yes, Thunderbolt on you. It's probably being more you. By Pelipper. All right. More Dragon Pulse action. Thunder Punch. And just there. There we go. Camilla, huh? So it gives me time to actually. So I'll just. Save. All right, here we go. Camilla, 9 10. Oh great, we got double problems right here. Interested drop. Which pretty much increases the power of fire type boost. Swap over to you. And I'm just gonna have to take the risk on picking out the. Oh, sure, take it out. Set in this. Oh no. Ooh. Really? That was clutch right there. This would give me a chance to do this. One of those times like, where I'll be using potion or type of super potion. Alright, so that takes care of that. And teddy bear's next for happen. Alright. Don't really have a strategy. Area, huh? Bombless no common oh. I know the Abominable Snow is, pretty sure it's sub grass type, so. Use Double Edge on you, and Drill Pack on you. Made the right call on that. Should've switched Kurama to run, I guess. Double edge, although risky. Look at that one shot, one hit. That's Teddy Bear's extremely high pistol attack prowess right there. Issue is, gotta strategize course for a potion. Roma to the front. I'm actually kind of nervous because I think the Pokemon's gonna be about 50. Granted, I'm at a competent level, so it's, I'm actually kind of nervous. Dragon types are still no joke. Alright, here we go. In order to get the 8th gen badge, the dragon badge. Alright, here we go. Rehaul. Ready for battle. Giga Lift and Fly Bomb. Alright. Oh, still a double battle. This is an annoying. So... the Giga Lift is gonna be... it's kind of worrying because... So, I want to start out with a Flamethrower on Flygon. After a Gigalith, try to use Steel Wing. As a thought. Thunder Punch, of course you have that. There we go. Death Rock, so... crap. Try... extra sensory on you, and... throw pack on you. I can't really think of anything. But... okay, that's more effective than I thought. Stop thunder punching my bird, you fool. So now I'm gonna have to come up with a good strategy. Stick with what I've been doing. Bird and Crockett grew up. Alright. Kurama has been buffeted by the same sperm. Sentaconda. Go ahead and get rid of that Flygon, because it's getting kind of annoying. Alright. Kurama grew up to level 56. Glare, so that's paralysis. On Kurama. Duraludon. Alright. And that's ultimately... actually, no. Use Flamethrower on... screw it. Use Brave Bird. Yellow. Actually, yes. That, yes, this is the Dynamaxing here. The goddamn skyscraper now. Wow. It's a skyscraper, guys. A skyscraper. Max Rockfall. Fun. Which means... wow, that took a Dark Bird too. Alright. That... I'm gonna go ahead and send... Grass... Monkey out. save Froggy at? And you know what? Just for the hell of it, I want to Dynamax Grass Monkey for max overkill. And use Bubble Beam. Hell yeah. I should use it on Froggy, I guess.
Well,
depletion. Use Brain Punch. There we go. Ooh, almost down. All right. G-Max depletion. Whoa. All I have to do is just do another Drain Punch and then... Let's do Max Darkness this time and do Drain Punch. Doesn't really matter. There we go. I just got the Dragon Badge. And puts everyone else at like 56. All right. Quick selfie, that was badass. All right, get to the handshaking. There it is, the Dragon Bash. Now I got all 8. Any level I could catch, any level would obey me. Breaking swipe, huh? All right. Yeah, I'm going to have to train in the area. Okay. Oops. So let's put you here. You here. Everyone's at level 56 now. Feels good. Now I'm gonna have to be doing a lot of training. What's this? Oh, you're looking pretty snazzy. Ultimately, it's gonna be me who's gonna take down Leon. Take the train from the Hammer Box Station. Hammerlock? This ain't no Borderlands. So. Oh, no, no. You're the ancient piano guy anyways. I'm actually doing pretty good on this stuff, so it says to pick the train. That's the train station. All right. Brendan, huh? There's a monorail there, huh? getting antsy, are we? Alright, we made it to Winden. Got to save right here. Probably fly here at any moment now. Ooh, nice and cold. Yeah, loads of ice types. Yeah, you know, training around here won't be a bad idea. Gotta get all the Pokemon extremely strong around here. Bomb of Snow. Nope, Snover, I mean. Duh. More Pokemon to catch. Let's see what Strength would do. I'll probably be killing in one shot.
Yeah.
Which means I'm gonna have to figure something else out. Rama will probably beat it. Okay. Got another Snover. Yeah, I gotta figure something out because of Teddy Bear's extremely high score attack prowess. Probably just payback. Yeah. Ingrain, so. I'll probably use. Ultra Ball. Just more Pokemon that can send out for dogs. There we go. Alright. That means I need to switch over to Kurama. More Snover. Whoa, Galarian, Mr. Mime. Really? Alright. Mr. Mime that became an ice type. Means I'm gonna see what extra sensory would do. Yep, still has the Mr. Mario still has his it's psychic type, so use quick attack and see how well that would. Hypnosis, you put me to sleep. Bunker. Which means use the Ultra Ball. See what happens. Screw you. Hate you. Freeze dry. Mirror coat. Hate you. No. And that's use an Ultra Ball again, see what happens. What is this? The catch rate's pretty low? My god. Try a heal ball. Okay. I'm gonna catch this damn Mr. Mime. This is Mantino over again. Try a great ball, I guess. No. Oh my god. Probably need to paralyze it using the Master. I need to paralyze it using the Master. I need to paralyze it using the Master. Oh my god. And I use Thunder Wave. Thunder Wave. You suck. There we go. There we go. Paralysis did it. Finally. Get sent to a box, and now I gotta heal up Kurama yet again. Go. Oh, it's a clan. Alright. Well, I guess I could try to catch it. Use extra stem 3. trick attack. Quick attack again. Never gonna miss again. Good game, so it's pretty much like force type. Which indicates it's never. You suck. Oh, here, bro. Oh, it's a lucky hit move. Alright. Please catch. Use the free throw ball. There we go. And time to put Grass Monkey to the front now. Change you to the box. Probably not gonna heal for him again. I already got a cup chew. Cup chew. Jump beating. Beat the drum like a bum 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 bum. Alright. Yeah. Came on your camp before, Glalie. Now I could say it's about time to catch your ass. Pretty sick. Magical leaf, I don't want to pick the frame. It's super effective against me. Yes, it is. Pokemon and cat. Oh. They have to stop. Stop. East Thunder Wave. Survive. And they're good speed. So, I'm gonna use Thunder Wave. Okay. Ha! Frozen Solid. I'll be damned. Fire Determination. Hell yeah. Try using the Lookout Ball again. Really? Even with paralysis? Mama. Try again. What, took one good look at my flash and decided, oh, pot? Really? Now I'm gonna have to, well, for one, put you to the front. Two. You? And use a super push. There we go. Vanillix. This is going to be interesting catch. Use Thunderbolt and see what happens. There we go. The cousin of... For shame. Ice body, so it heals because of the hill. They just have to use, Thunder Wave again. Ow! What the fuck? Thunder Wave. Would you stop pausing and upload? First things first. It is a mountain. And use an awful. There. Got it. Oh, wow. Right. Pretty much made it into an hour. Or I'll have to get more potions in. Well done. To Kurama. And grass. Yeah, well. Hey, look, made it to an hour of stream. All right. All right. So, do it. Pokemon battle. Do this. I'm strong. Golden War, it's up very tight. Poison. That one. Poison type. If we because it's still a psychic type. Use Thunderbolt and see. As I thought. Dazzling Gleam. Ooh, that actually hurt. I'm gonna use Draining Kiss.
There we go.
No point. Bye, Gardevoir. And I'll be switching out anyway, so. I'll swap out for. Oh. Say, so I was gonna swap out for, Teddy. Backpacker, huh? All right. Hiker. Yeah. A skillet. Oh. Okay, looks like a job for Hammer. Hammer. Good reason to use Teddy Bear's extremely high physical attack strength. Go. Oh, my speed has fallen. Alright. Rama and Froggy. Oh, alright. Buffeted by the hail. What? Yeah, let's just go for grass, maybe. Drum beating. All right. Mouse for grew up to level 7. Cool. Alright. Put Dark Bird to the front. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and stream for a while longer. A bomb us though. Okay. This could be interesting. So okay, go ahead. Just use two. Made the right call now. Here's an ultra ball and see what happens. Nice. Got it. And switch Teddy Bear back to the front, right? All right. Now I can switch Teddy Bear back to the front. I don't know how long, much longer I'm gonna be streaming for tonight. Okay, who are you? Vanilla shot. Pretty sure I have that. What did I do? Simple strength would take care of it. No. Right. Already got Mr. Mime. Give a hammer arm back. Look at this. Hey, what kind of experience field? Not bad. Switch breath. Right. Go against another trainer. Alright. Weavile, huh? Right. Oh, wait a minute. Certain pressure, so use 2 PP instead. Use Blitz Hammer. Then I'll swap out. There we go. It's quite a bit of recoil damage. Ooh, wait. Actually, I'll just keep you up. At least with the Clay Dog, it does do drum beating. Because it does double damage. There we go. Definitely have to switch to a different Pokemon. I'll throw you up. Switched over to Meowster, which means I'm gonna have to use that. There we go. All right. Save. All right. Well, that's a lot of freaking miming. Corviknight. Oh, perfect. Simple Thunderbolt would do. Unnerve, of course. Semper Thunderbolt. Okay. Jesus. Fly. Press monkey. And just good jumping. All right. Well, that was the right call on my part. Bird, right there. Are you? Bear kick. All right. This should be interesting. Braver. What are you using? You not mean to pick it out? What the fuck are that? Ree. Comet Shard. Alright. Drill Peck. All right. Definitely have to switch Caterpillar to the front now. Pokemon is starting to get a little worn out, but just another Obama Snow. Right. Just use a simple strength to finish it off. Because I got the other, I got that trainer to go against too. I'm just about almost done and streaming anyway. I'm surprised you would survive the awesome power of Pity. Alright. Press monkey grew up. Okay. Nope. Talk to you, Postman. Hello, Perron. How many Pokemon do you have? Drizzle. So you change the weather from hailing to a drizzle. I could actually deal with that. a lot better. Because at least now I don't get hit. Don't get hurt by it. Tell. Payback. You just lost your flying abilities.
What?
Now you just became a pure water type. All but Froggy grew up. Holy crap. Okay. So that means I'll be switching over to Froggy. Knock. Yeah. Still gonna switch, so. Oops, I'm in. Let's go for Bubble Beam. Since Bubble Beam's gonna get powered up in. Bingo. Oh, sorry, Chuck. Sweet. Pulseman Harper, huh? Well, I'll salute Harper. Wow, Gassy. Jesus. Hang on. Gonna put my dog on my bed. There we go. And let me move this real quick, doggy. There we go. Sneasel. Alright, got it anyway, so strength. Agility, alright. I'll make it a little further up and then I'll probably go to the stream. Okay. I'll switch Mouser to the front. Okay, over 21 hours on this file. Oops. I use Thunderbolt. Why are you such a bunch of... Oh, nice. They're static. Why aren't the ability kicked it? Whoa. Draining Kiss. Take the last HP that Mr. Mime has. And on that note of doing that, I'm gonna call it good for the stream. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for next time.